An armed robbery caught on tape at the Adult World in East Greenbush. It's kind of shocking. A man dressed in dark clothes, wearing a full ski mask, walks into the store at 275 Columbia Turnpike last night, points a gun at the store employee, and roughs him up in the process. The gunman eventually forces the employee to the floor and heads to the front of the store to steal money. Police say he did get away with